Single-A teams got the week off last week because there are only four teams, which meant tonight's winners would advance right to the district final. Camp Hill, the top seed, hosting York Catholic tonight. Second quarter, the Lions' Jake Bingham takes the handoff. This is what you call a determined run, just running over guys, running through guys, and finally stopped after a 25-yard gain. On the next play, Bingham finds a huge hole up the middle, rips off another 25-yard gain to set up a touchdown. The Lions romp 27-0 to move into the single A.